told you to stay outside.
I am outside.
Well, gents, it's a far cry from the farm, but what choice do we have?
Let's start home. But we'll do just fine.
What a lovely bed.
Gotcha.
I found some keys.
Awful stuff.
Is that you, Gordon?
How did you know?
Enough!
What are you doing in my house?
Hey!
Oh, no. Dead broad off the table.
Where is the philosopher? The bed's taken.
Huh?
What?
I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying ogre.
What do I have to do to get a little famous in?
Wonderful. Oh, no.
No! No!
I didn't invite them.
Oh, gosh, no one invited us.
What?
We were forced to come here.
By who?
Lord Farquaad. He whopped and he popped and he signed an eviction notice.
All right. Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Oh, I do. I know where he is.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, I'll pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, aye. Attention all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from.
Get that off.
You're coming with me.
All right, that's what I like to hear, man. Check and duck it. Two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it.
On the road again.
Take it with me, Check.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Well, can I whistle?
No. Well, can I hum it? All right.